Another tune coming up from Sleeper, their session for us this afternoon. The title requires some explanation, which I'll do as decently as I can. It may be a story that's terrifically familiar to you, but I never heard it until this afternoon myself. The track's called Good Luck, Mr. Gorsky, and apparently this is something which Neil Armstrong said as he was re-entering the space capsule, whatever it was, after his historic first walk on the moon. And, of course, all of the other things that he said have been much repeated and so forth, and people have always asked him what he meant by good luck, Mr. Gorsky, and he was never prepared to say until recently. And then he told the story that he and his brother, I mean, I may have got all of this wrong, but I mean, this, you know, this, the relevant, I mean, it'll make some kind of sense at the end. He and his brother were playing baseball, one of those things which American kids do, and the ball went over the fence into the garden of their next-door neighbours, Mr. and Mrs. Gorsky, and climbed over the fence to retrieve the ball, and heard a bit of an argument going on between the Gorskys, in the course of which Mrs. Gorsky said something along the lines of there'll be no oral sex in this house until the boy next door walks on the moon. Hence, good luck, Mr. Gorsky. And Mrs. Gorsky as well. This is Sleeper.
Thank you.
It'd be nice to think it was a true story, wouldn't it? That's a sleeper in session, and good luck, Mr. Gorsky.